Oh, yo.
Hold up, hold up.
Oh, so sick. So fresh. Oh, oof. Oh my god. Guys, I added in this controller keystroke so you can see basically what my controller movements are. That's so sick. Holy. Okay. Let's go. Let's go. Yeah, alright, we'll go Lone Wolf Octane. Cause why not? It's pretty sick. Or so we do not have Baxmod open. I didn't want to use it while I'm using this because I have no idea what's gonna happen. And also because I decided that I have some pretty cool car presets too. So let's go. Alright, I'm gonna do my first freestyle with the keystroke. Let's see. Oh god, I already messed it up, man. My fill up reset messed up. Oof. Oof. Ooh, that was a mighty flick, man. Nice flick. Mighty nice flick. Alright, alright. Oh, dang it. Why'd that go that way, man? Man. Let's go. Boys. Wow. Alright. We'll start off with some casual, just cause. I think that'll be pretty fun. Oh, and we have spawned in a match. Oh. Nah. Oh, wait, did he miss? Okay, these guys might actually be easy to win against. Okay. These guys are so bad. Bruh, they're too bad. Oh, yes, I don't. Hey, yo! Why are these guys so bad? Bro, these guys are too bad, man. I don't know. Hey, Carter, how do you like the bomb right? It a bit smaller.
Bit smaller.
No, I think that's good. Alright. I got it back just a day. God, you live and you left me. You ain't living right. My face, tell me the sin. I'm in the garden, I cannot pretend. My face, I'm in the sin. Call me when you need. Ooh, ground pinch. Almost forgot to like. Oh my gosh, he almost forgot to like. Yeah, but how do you like it, bro? What would you rate it? Oh, wait, it's covering up the boost. Hold up. There we go. That's nice. Yes, sir. You already know the vibes, man. Hold on. I just gotta... What? What? Okay, something weird just happened. Here, we're good. We are good. It's cool. Yeah, man. Hey, bro, I can teach you how to get it on Rocket League. For your keyboard. I can teach you how to get it. I'll walk you through it. Colin had to help me with it, so I might forget, and you might have to ask Colin, and he'll be really annoyed, but...
How'd you get, by the way, 10 minus 10?
Oh, you want to know how I got it? Oh, wait, 10 out of 10. Yeah, it's this gamepads, .com or something. Ask Colin, alright? He knows. He did it for me, alright? It's something like gamepads, something, and then you're gonna do not. Oh, wait, no! Look up gamepads, keyboard, and mouse, alright? And then you go to gamepads.com, and then Colin can walk you through it about how to get it, okay? Or you can call me on Discord right now and I can try help you get it. Okay? Call me on Discord. All right, here, I'll have Discord open. Here. Discord. All right. I have my Discord open, so you call me, I'll get it. Alright, and I can walk you through it. But after my stream, okay? After my stream. If you ask Colin right now, though, it'll be easier so that you can get it earlier. So ask Colin, all right? Ask Colin right now, actually. He'll walk you through it on a Discord or FaceTime or something. I don't know. While you're doing that, though, I'll hop into a comp game. Can you remove the message I sent? Won't let me delete. Hold up. What'd you send? Oh, God, Carter. What the frick did you send? That message. Wait, it's on my phone. Oh, wait, where's the message? Oh, wait, this one? Well, it's beautiful. Oh, wait, I can't delete it either. Oh, God. Oh, well. Oh, sorry, Fast. I guess you're scarred for life now. Hey, yo, but look in the bottom left, bro. How do you like the controller? Now you can see my controller movements while I'm doing anything, basically. Hey, bro, wait, watch this. No, wait, I want you to watch the controller while I do this, okay? Oh, God. Hold on. Wait, flip reset will make it go much faster. All right. Here, flip reset. Dang it. Bro, but when you watch it when I'm doing a freestyle, it goes so fast, man. Like, you have no idea. Like, this is me just doing it randomly. This is just me warming up. And, like, when you look at the controller, it looks like I'm just spamming it all over the place. Cool, yeah. Alright, here, let's hop into this game. Iris sucks. Well, I'll be the judge of that. Ooh, the two PC boys are on a team. You already know, man. I'm on my laptop right now. Ah. Hey, Iris, you're in the Batmobile, so you can't be that bad, right? Go in. Never mind, Iris does indeed suck. And, pinch? No, that was more like I hit it on. Gotta go to class. Alright, see you later, Fast. Okay, he completely demolished me on that kickoff, not gonna lie. Sheesh. Oof. Bounce up. Okay, that works too. Oh, I just wanted to hit that over, man. Oh, Iris. Oh, teammate, you're tripping. Wait. Carter. Carter?
Oh my god. You actually picked up. You actually picked up. Oh my god, you're my favorite YouTuber. Oh my god. Bro, you're my favorite YouTuber. Holy crap, I'm so happy you picked up. Oh my god.
Shut up, Carter. Stop.
Why the fuck does it say I'm player one, bro? No, I have to go through Epic Games. That's so gay.
I know, man. Like, why?
No, because I pinned it to taskbar, and every time I tried doing
that... Oh, no. You can't pin Rocket League to taskbar.
Yeah, because every time it's just...
No, but they fixed that in Windows 11, so once we can play on Windows 11, you can actually pin it to taskbar.
Bruh. Amoogas. Bop, 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 bop,
bop. Hey, you want to play an Amoogas game after I play this comp game?
Honestly, let's play a couple... Let's play a couple casual, and honestly, let's play comp.
Oh,
or I mean, yeah, do that. And if that goes bad, we play Amoogas.
Amoogas. All right, now I am Diamond 3 Division 4 because my team sucked. So basically, it doesn't matter if I go down because I'll just get right back up. But it's hard to get back up to champ, so that's the thing. So if I go back up to champ in this game, we can't play. We cannot play competitive. Okay.
What do you mean? I'm probably better than your teammates now.
I completely doubt that. They're really good. A lot of them are better than me. What's your MMR?
I don't know, like 2 million.
Here, I'll walk you through on Baxmod, alright? Open Baxmod before you open Rocket League. Please, it's how you show... No, you can see your MMR then.
I probably have like 800 or something, I don't know.
Oh yeah, because I have 1,100 right now. Yeah, I think so. I don't have Baxmod open right now, but I know that I do. 1,100, so low diamond is actually, is like 800.
Low I'm like, I think I'm plat 2, so. I should be plat 3, but.
Oh, so then you should be like 700 or something around 600.
I'd say 680.
Well, actually, not necessarily. Platinum 1, then... Oh, nope, you would be higher. You would be, like, 750 or something. Something around there.
Well, I was Plat 3, but then my teammate, like, ranked me down.
Plat 3 is, like, 800 MMR. And then Diamond 1 is, like, 850. And then Diamond 2's 900. Diamond 3's 950. And then you can go all the way up to 1,100 till you get to champ. But the lowest that you can get to champ at is 1,000.
Bro, there's this guy named, like, Joe Bart something. He's, like, way worse than me, and he's flat. I can send you a clip. He doesn't even know how to do a speed flip. He doesn't
bro,
know
how to do... Bro, not a flats know how to do... Bro,
no,
almost
he doesn't
none
even know
of my champ teammates. What?
He doesn't know how to do an aerial.
Okay, that's really bad, but... You should have learned that in, like, silver, man.
I can send you one of his videos, but I'm not, because he cusses a lot, but he's funny.
I don't give a crap. Just right, don't do it while I'm on stream. Do
I'll
it! Wait, no,
videos.
Do it after I stream.
Okay, I'll send you one of his videos, because he's terrible, and he's plat.
Bro, to be honest, I don't have champ teammates that speed flip, man. Speed flip is supposed to be an advanced mechanic. You're lucky I taught you it.
It is?
It's a really advanced mechanic. Bro, the majority of people in champ don't even know how to do a double front flip kickoff.
But no, he should be gold or silver.
Because he doesn't even know how to do an aerial, so he should be gold. Bro, you're supposed to... Actually, no, he should be silver, because you were supposed to learn how to aerial in silver, man.
But he's freaking plat, bro. Like, he's 5 times worse than I was when I was in gold.
Huh. You were pretty darn cracked in gold. Oh, crap! This dude's trying to do a flip reset. Holy crap!
Did you just say absolutely obliterated?
In the last 50... No.
He actually missed the flip reset, but that was a pass to his teammate who backflip flicked it over my teammate. In.
Oh, I just hit something insane. Okay, I'm gonna go for that. Okay, what? I can do this. I wanna share my screen to show you. Okay, I wanna show you. What is this called? What is this called? I'm not gonna be able to hit it for a while. I might be able to hit it, but watch my stream.
I can't.
Okay, how many of you are watching?
I can't. I'm in the middle of a comp game, but not anymore! Oh my god! My teammate said nice. Bro, my teammate said nice block. Bro, he missed the kickoff! Bro, he was doing a speed flip, alright? He was doing really good. Bloop goes left. And then he says nice block at me. Alright, well, I division down from that, so now I'm diamond 3, division 3, so that's even better. There you go. Wait, why are you gonna change your name from OMG?
What is this shot called?
Alright, let me see it.
It's like you go for a ceiling shot, which resets it, and then you, like, flip backwards.
I think that's... Oh, wait, let me see.
Then you're, like, up here, and then you, like, flick backwards and hit it in the net. Here. I'm not gonna be able to hit it.
No, just do the motion.
Okay. You're up here, and then you, like, flick backwards and hit it.
That's a reverse musty flick ceiling shot. I can hit that. It's not that hard.
Yeah, I know. I'm super close to hitting it, and I'm really bad.
Yeah, I can hit that pretty easy. Let me try it right now, actually. I'm going to try it right now. Watch my... I'm not going to stream it. Just watch my YouTube stream.
Ceiling pinched it. Oh, it hit the crossbar.
Here, watch my YouTube stream.
No,
I'm gonna know. I'm gonna be going for it. No.
Oh, no. Watch your Discord so it's like not. It's not.
All right, fine. I'll just share my screen on Discord.
We should make a Discord server with everyone. Like all our subs and stuff.
Mother frickin' keyboard. Work, you mother fricker. I actually had to do that just so that would work. Discord. Share my screen one, go live. Okay, I'm live. Watch my stream.
Oh, I almost just hit a pogo. Alright, I'm watching.
Alright then. In Rocket League, about to go into training and try and hit this. It's really not that hard, but it's a little hard to get the setup, you know, like, wait, was it something like that?
Yeah.
Oh, all right. Keep watching. I'm gonna try and hit it. Yeah, it's hard to get it on target. Dang, my nail's a little bit lower. No, whatever. Okay, here, I'm gonna try it. No, whatever, ground pinch. All right, come on.
Just hit a ground pinch. It was like an inch off my car.
Okay, here, I'm going to try and hit it right now. Oh, my God. Why is it so low, man? Of course, it bounces. Bounces off the fucking ceiling.
Oh, I almost just got a reset. I was, like, perfect position.
Alright, you know what? I'm just gonna go for a ceiling musty flick double. God damn it.
Hey!
Ooh, ground pinch! How fast was that?
Oh, ground pinch!
96 was mine.
39 was mine.
What? How is it possible that you got...
Double touch! It was terrible, though, but it counts as a double touch.
Did it
of course,
now
it's faster than my. Yeah.
You say yeah.
That was an insane aerial, though. I don't do all the fancy spins and stuff, but I like hit it.
Oh! Did you watch my stream? Here, watch my stream.
No.
Sup, Alexander Munoz? Come on, watch my stream.
You're gonna try to
watch my stream. Watch my stream.
I'm watching you right now.
All
right,
look. Is this what you did?
Yeah.
But it didn't hit the ground?
No, I almost hit it. All right. I didn't score.
All right, well, we're about to hop into some games, so perfect time, Alex, I guess.
No, I'm so gold,
I'm so bad at ground pinches without the Dominus, man. I'm trying to get used to the Octane with ground pinches. But I just can't. All right, here. We're not going to do comp for now. We're just going to do casual. Because I have a challenge to play 5 casual games. So we're just going to play casual.
Try to hit it.
Oh, come on. Just give me the double tap. So how's your day been going, man? Jeez, I cannot get a fast ground. Oh, my gosh. Whatever. I'm just going to go for a Stanley Musty. Because I'm bored. Still waiting to get to champ. All right, Carter. You ready to destroy some kids?
Oh, did you know my new keyboard that's coming is wireless? It can be wireless and it can be wired.
Try both and see which one's better.
Collins, I'm gonna do both. I'm gonna do a review on it. Collins said that it's better than your keyboard.
Then how about you? I'm doing good. Can I just call you Alex?
Collins said it's better than your keyboard, I think.
Yeah, he said that. He said that to me too.
You know which one it is?
Yeah, but I'm doing good, man. Oh crap, Carter. We didn't call him that. Oh, bro, I feel bad. He's AFK.
You know which one it is?
I have no idea what my keyboard is. It's a Steel Series, though. It's Steel Series.
No, mine.
No, I have no idea what yours is.
It's going to be the Ampro 2 Gateron.
Hey, bro, I'm trying to talk to him for a sec, so. Alright, I can call you Alex. Oh, that's great. Alright, well. Carter's about to whiff this. God dang it.
I didn't expect him to do that twist.
Back, middle.
Yep.
Bop.
Oh my god.
No. We suck. But what do we suck? Don't ever say that again.
What was that? My speed flip I canceled, or my flip canceled.
Oh yeah, that's when basically if you do a front flip and then you press S in the middle of it, it'll basically stop your flip. Try it.
I did.
Did it work?
Yeah, I'm turtling right now.
Woo! I'm really good at 50s, man. I need my Dominus.
How they not score?
I ask my friends, "Do you think I'm mental or mechanical?" And then I show them my double reset I got in training, and then I show them this double fake.
How'd
I got.
Not demo?
And then they say which one's better, and they rate out of 10. They rated the double reset, just because it was in training, an 8 out of 10. It would be a 9 out of 10 if it was not in training, if it was in a real game. And then they rated the fakes, because it was terrible, man. Those fakes were insane, man. The guy's FF'd, which is another plus 1. They rated that a 9? Well, most did, at least. Like, I asked, like 10 of my friends, so.
Oh, I almost just got a musty on him.
I'm gonna hit that to the outside. I'm gonna take this.
I can't. Boost. My car's having a seizure.
Come back.
Ooh. I don't have boost.
All right. Ooh, watch this. Ooh. Oh, I tried to fake.
What is that guy doing?
It's like most people just go for the ball, like, I'm out of mine. But I actually think. Like, I actually think, man. I actually use more than 1% of my brain power on, like, most diamonds. And also, I don't forfeit like these guys are about to. To be honest, I've gotten 30% of my wins from forfeits. That's how mad diamonds are.
Oh, look at that. My keyword is the size of jump. And
you
to, like,
still won.
Dang it, try stealing it.
Look how far I came all the way down the field. Look at this. happened. I just... Why, Carter? I was... Oh, this is going to be a freestyle.
Get that weak star off.
You thought. I didn't get a good setup. I mean, I had the chance to get one, but it was just all messed up. I didn't have the right ball speed. Because I didn't pick up that extra mini pad I should have, so I could have gotten that ball speed. Ah!
Shoot, Dylan.
Ooh.
Oh, shoot.
Oh. I'm just being annoying at this point.
You mastered
that. I got
already.
Murder on my mind. AK-47.
Like his fucking homicide.
Yo!
I need to kill him. He just caught me by surprise.
No, he's going for a freestyle! Can't. Get him, get him! He's going for a freestyle! That's illegal! Wait and watch this. I'm about to freestyle. No! I'm about to get a flip reset! No! You squishy save my goal? Yeah. Why can't you do that on them? Hey, yo, no freestyles. Get out of here.
He can score this.
I bumped him, man. I bumped him with my flip. Yo. Whoa.
Well, shoot, I just got dude destroyed just in a 50 in. By dude, bro. A 50 just got destroyed by dude, bro. Dude, perfect.
Ooh.
Have you ever seen dude
oh, thanks,
perfect
dude.
Over times?
Oof. Oh, nice shot, man. So good. He's so good, man.
Have you ever seen dude perfects over times?
No.
They're so good.
Faking.
Small guy. Or wait, no. What? What did I just say? Small guy?
Sheesh.
All right, bro. It's woo! Tall guy. Oh. Twins, purple.
How is dude so good at 50s?
Over time. Tall guy, twins, beard, purple hoser. Now we're in into overtime. Pretty good song. It's kind of catchy.
Ah!
Hold on. I want to get at least one freestyle here.
Okay, Mr. Poo Poo. Do it. Do it. Do it.
Okay. Okay. I can't. Bye. Know when you're gonna. Oh my God! You lagged through the ball.
Nice freestyle.
Nice whiff.
Nice freestyle.
Nice whiff.
I like your freestyle, man. So good.
You
literally
whiff.
Pulls fire.
You whiff.
I faked.
Yeah. Sure. All right, if they don't go for it, I call freestyle.
Lol. Here, pass it.
I almost just wall pinched that.
Oh, what's up?
I want to freestyle at least once out of one of the games we play.
All right. Can I play? What's your rank, man? Not that it matters. I just wanted to know. Because Carter hates threes, so... That might be a big rip. But yeah, what's your rank?
Like, feels like twos.
Your rank and also your username, so I can invite you. The thing about you getting bad teammates in threes is no more, because I'm going to be your teammate.
So, Dylan, you are a bad teammate. What do you mean?
What do you mean? How many games have I carried you?
Zero.
What rank are you? I was champ one, but my friend wanted to play with me.
You're diamond.
No, I'm not, bro. I'm basically champ because look, I have all my champ reward levels. See, I have my 10 wins for my champ. I'm low, but I'm good. All right. Well, I think I'm gonna. Well, let's see what Cyrus RNN does before I invite you. All right, man. Oh, I got a reset off of that? What the heck? I don't even know.
Do an Arsenal reset?
Kind of. It was like a musty flick reset.
What?
Super weird. Dang, man. I can't do ground pinches with it. But yeah, basically, I'm champ one, but my friends wanted to play with me. And then my friends were gold, so that kind of didn't end out well. Any tips on getting out of gold? Okay. I have a couple of training packs. So are you more of a Are you more of a mental guy or more of a mechanical guy? Like, do you do the IQ plays or do you do those cool mechanical plays?
Put us in the game before I slap you.
Alright, fine.
No threats.
But what part are you going to slap is my question.
You're a little weenish.
What's wrong with you? But, yeah, that's Wait-ism. One tip. But, okay, you're mechanical, alright. Practice your aerials a whole bunch, because when you get into platinum, everyone's going to be missing their aerials. Trust me, I know. And also, they're going to be missing in diamonds, so what you got to do, you got to practice aerials at a very early rank, alright? Okay. Alright, but yeah. Learn aerials at a very, bro! Learn aerials at a very low rank, and also, everyone thinks that it's all about the freestyles, but trust me, don't try and learn freestyles until you're out of plat, trust me. It'll help your reputation! Carter, play instead of screaming! Can we 1v1 and you tell me what I'm doing wrong? Yeah, sure, I can 1v1 you after this game. Okay, so do you want to get better at 1v1, 2s, or 3s?
It's going to be Supersonic Freaking Legend and he's just trolling you.
No, he's not.
Kind of like what Musty does. He pretends to be a bot. I couldn't do it. I didn't have boost.
That's because he is a mechanical bot. Just because he has his own mechanic doesn't mean that he doesn't know how to jump up to the ceiling and do a ceiling shot. He doesn't know a jump up to the ceiling shot. He just drives up it. So yeah, he's not very mechanical. More mental.
Me?
No, Musty.
Oh.
Just because he made a Musty flick doesn't mean that he's super mechanical.
Yeah, it does.
He's not that mechanical, man. He doesn't know a jump up to the ceiling shot. So, yeah, which game mode do you want to get better at? Because trust me, I'm not that good at ones, man. I'm platinum 3, and in 3s, I am platinum 1. So that won't really help you out. So I suggest that I can give you more tips at 2s. Mostly because I don't play any other game modes. Oh, dang it, I tried to dunk. I'm trying to get better at 1v1s. Alright, that's a very good thing. But also, don't mean 1v1s, alright? Just brings your self-confidence down, because you lose a lot. It's basically random, because one mistake can literally cost you the whole game. So don't mean it. Play a lot of 2s, alright? Main 2s, alright? It's the best way to learn rotations, alright? Like, if your teammate's going up, you stay back, alright? You should always, if you and your teammate are both above midfield for 3 seconds, that is a very bad thing, alright? So one person should always be on that side of the field. At least, alright? But if you're doing a play, that's alright, but just make sure that you're not committing too hard so that you can actually make a recovery, alright?
You just got bumped.
I don't like 2v2 because my teammates are better than me. That's one way to learn, alright? Observe off of them, and also, one thing to do if your teammates are worse, alright, and you're losing, or just at the start of the game do this, alright? Observe what they're bad at, alright? Or observe what your teammates are really good at, and then do all that other stuff, or what your teammate likes to do, or what he's doing wrong, and do that better, alright? Focus on doing what he does wrong better.
Oh, I'd have enough boost to get the double tap.
But most importantly, practice aerials, and also, play with your friends, alright? Comms are really important, as you can tell, with me and Carter, except for the fact that he just bumped me. Carter. You poo-poo head.
You're welcome.
Yeah.
Love you too.
But also make sure not to choose a teammate that's not that obnoxious.
Or like gay.
Oh my god. Carter, how many times do I have to tell you? Silver, 3 and 1. Alright, that makes sense why you want to get better.
Oh jeez, I just pinched that, okay.
You will always be a lower rank in ones than help. In twos, okay? It's until you get to the higher ranks, you always will, alright? I would consider higher ranks like champ. Alright, I'm probably gonna play a lot more ones. You should play a lot more ones after you get to gold. No, after you get to plat, definitely. Because it'll help you with not making that many mistakes.
Oh my god, you that's gonna go in.
Alright. You are very toxic. You're giving off toxic fumes through the mic.
Potato, 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 potato.
That's even more toxic.
Fries, 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 fries. Ah! Baked potato, baked potato, baked potato, baked potato.
My SSL top 100 friend told me to play ones and free play to get better. Who's your SSL friend? Bruh, who is your SSL friend? No way he's SSL. Wait, don't say it's Sphinx. Who is your top 100 friend? That's an SSL, man. Oh my gosh, are you sure? Oh, I bumped you for the play. Watch this, watch this. Faked! Faked! Fake. Fake. In. Serious BYN. Alright, I'll look him up after this match, which is ending in 10 seconds, so.
No, it's 11.1 seconds. No, I'm gonna make it longer.
I swear if they score right here, I'm gonna be so pissed. Carter! Oh my god.
Why are they getting so toxic? I was doing that on purpose.
He doesn't do YouTube. I guess he doesn't. Does he do YouTube?
Freestyle, freestyle, freestyle.
Alright, I'll do that.
Oh my. I get at least one air dribble.
There you go. Nice. If you throw, Carter, I throw. Well, does he do any social medias like Twitch or anything like that?
Put us in a pot.
I think he's lying to you. I don't think that's an SSL, man.
Just look up his rank on like Rocket League rank.
Wait, what's his YouTube name then, man? Wait, you're serious RNN. What's his YouTube then? Okay. Oh, I was watching my monitor screen. Well, my streaming screen. Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna play one more match and then I gotta go.
Put us in the game.
Seriously, oh, nope, he's not on YouTube, man.
Put us in the game. Put us in the game.
Have you ever checked it out his YouTube? No results found. We're gonna play a comp, okay, Carter?
Yeah. Dylan, if we lose, you're actually like.
It's your fault if we lose, you know that, right?
No.
I think he's lying to you, man. Have you ever actually checked out his YouTube? Bro!
Oh wait, I thought you were in front. I thought you were in front.
What stupid. Do you mean?
Yeah, it's all your fault. I did save it, so you're lucky. You suck. Hitting Dylan, don't get offended. Did I just get say don't get offended?
Yes. Yeah. Nice. Bad idea, Carter. Very bad idea, Carter. Very bad idea, Carter. It pulls up. I don't know what's going on with my phone then. Cause he's not on YouTube. Did he quit YouTube? Yeah, I get nothing. How many subscribers?
Dylan.
That works. No. I'm confused. He just basically cleared it for you. Faking?
Hit it. I don't have boost.
Don't just camp at boost.
No.
What are you doing?
Pooping. Sorry, I'm back. I had to take fat shit. Or fat poop, sorry.
God dang it, Carter. He has 109. He's not an SSL, man. I sent you 2 links. On what? What'd you send me 2 links on?
Don't.
Bro, he's not an SSL, man. He is not an SSL.
Don't click the links.
He's faking, man.
Why? Oh my god, no, that's not where I anticipated it. Okay. Don't click the links, Dylan.
Why?
Don't.
I'll just click them.
Don't, Dylan.
What's on it?
It could be anything, bro. It could just completely just steal your credit card information.
I don't have a credit card.
Dylan, it's connected to your phone. It could do anything, bro. Don't.
I don't give a crap. Bro, why'd you send me 2 links?
Dylan, don't!
Bro!
Don't. I'm serious. This could be really bad.
Are you serious?
Dude, he could put anything in those links. It could be a credit card grabber. It could be anything. Don't.
I don't have a credit card, though.
It's connected to your phone!
I don't have a credit.
Trust me. It's connected to your phone.
Where'd you send me the link something, man? I'm just asking him something. Oh, that's going in.
Nice.
He's 10K on TikTok. Okay. No, I don't care about TikTok. That's killing your goal. It's really easy to get follows on TikTok. Bro, my friend started doing TikTok 7 months ago, and he already has 10K, man. It's really that easy, and all he does is make funny videos.
Nate?
A bronze player? No, I don't know a bronze player, or whoever that is.
I can rank down to be a bronze player.
No, it's like a username or something. Oh!
Nice.
Cook's revenge!
Hey. Lucky I fucked.
Cooks revenge. I just cooks revenge that. Wow. Wow, so lucky. Shut up, Carter.
Like, I could do that, but I don't want to.
Oh, you would have to get so lucky that it would be a 1 in 100,000 chance, man.
Oh my god, Dylan, I had the angle. Ball chaser poo-poo head. I'm gonna
he
stick
has 200K on
poo-poo
TikTok.
Up your
He's
butt.
He's also my friend. You just said he had 10K, man. You're just changing the story. You're lying.
Yeah, don't
He's just changing the story, man. I'm not gonna tap on the links. I'm not that stupid. Carter, I was lying the whole time. I'm not that stupid. He probably put something weird in it.
Thank you for being smart.
Bro, if you send something like that again, to be honest, I'm just gonna have Carter ban you, to be honest.
I'll do it in a second.
Nope. We're gonna wait until he actually does something worth it. Like, you're just changing the story to make him sound more famous.
Dylan,
man.
Stay back. I'm gonna clear it.
Yeah.
I stole his boost too. You're gonna have to retreat.
You don't have an SSO.
I just power shot that.
Bro, he just made something up about his name. He just typed random letters. Bro, he has Sirius at the start of his name. He just put random letters at the end of his name. BYN.
Bumped him. Nice.
Ooh, yes, I like that. Hit that. Oof. Ooh.
Dylan, please.
I flipped
Dylan,
the wrong way.
You're so bad at this video game, Dylan.
I know. A bronze player is 200K on TikTok. Tell your friend to look him up. All right, look him up on TikTok, man. It's a bronze player with no spaces. Short for his name, Brian. I don't know, man.
After this, yep.
All right, yeah, we'll do it in 30 seconds.
Are you fucking kidding me? How?
I don't know how we got that past us. Bro, to be honest, I'm not believing any of this bullcrap. Though, what's your initials short for?
Nah, he has 133,000.
133, he's changing the story, man.
Thousand.
He's just trying. He's trying to make him sound more and more famous.
No, it says 133,000, Dylan.
I know, but he said he had 100K and now 200K. And at first he said he had 10K. So he's just changing the story to make him sound more famous.
Oh.
Stop. Whatever. My name is Rainin. Okay.
It says road to SSL. Oh my god, donor better than him.
Bro, I'm not gonna believe any word you say, alright? I know you're up
to Dylan, you're so much better than this kid. He's not an SSL. No, you're so much better than this kid.
What does he do? Wait, is he an actual bronze player?
No. He, like, air dribbles.
And he thinks that's good? Dude.
And he's terrible.
Bro, Musty thinks that an air dribble is like 1 out of 10, 3, man. And I agree with him, man. It's
Dylan,
so easy.
You'd be able to beat him.
Serious BYN and a bronze player. They're not your friends, man. A bronze player is not an SSL, and he's also really bad. And Serious BYN does... Wait, bro, look up Serious BYN, no spaces, on YouTube.
Wait, what?
Serious BYN with no spaces. Short for his name, Brian, I guess.
Is there spaces?
Nope.
Is it all caps?
No. Just the S. So no spaces and then BYN. How did you get anything?
Nope.
Yup, he's lying. Do you have Twitch on your phone?
Yeah.
Hey, bro, does he have a Twitch?
But it's in the game, bro. Holy. Put it in the game right now before I slap you.
Bro,
I mean,
no.
Put us in the... Yes. Or put us in Among Us or something, I don't know.
Does he know how to spell Sirius? Bro, everyone knows how to spell Sirius. I spelled it right.
It's S-Y-R-I-N.
No,
no
it's not,
stupid.
Man. He's kidding. It's S-I-R... S-E-R-I-O-U-S. Serious.
No, what? It's S-E-R-I-O-U-S.
That's what he put it as.
S-E-R-I-O-U-S.
I know, but he put it in as something different.
What do you put it in as?
He put it in as S-I-R-I-U-S. Try the normal serious. Maybe he's just spelling it wrong. Does it say anything?
And then it's B-R-N, right?
B-Y-N.
Oh, yeah.
What'd you get?
Nothing.
He's not real.
I'm getting Sirius Radio. Sirius XM.
I guess it's like a clan. Is it a Rocket League clan?
Hey. Guess what?
Chicken butt.
No. Let's get banned. Guess who I'm about to ban?
Simba.
And he's banned.
What, you banned him?
Yeah.
Alright. Message deleted, message. Look at my chat, bro. Just look at all those beautiful message deleted.
I also hid him.
Oh.
So if he types something, it doesn't
show
up.
No, he can't. He's banned from my whole channel.
No, he's not. He just can't type anything in chat.
No, that's what happens. Look. That one viewer is about to go down to zero viewers.
Yeah, he's probably gonna leave because he can't chat and scam people.
And he's really mad. I'm so mad, man. He's so mad.
Alright,
What he sent me two links on?
Don't click them.
No, but I just want to know what he sent me the two links on.
Hey, it could be a credit card grabber. It could be like a VPN grabber.
I have no idea.
Cause you don't know this guy, right?
I know. Yeah, no, I don't.
It could be freaking something you don't want to see. That could be like someone getting killed or something.
Those dating apps that are cringe, man.
Yeah.
All those dating app links scarred me for life.
Like, it could be something.
Wait, did you get those dating app links too?
Yeah.
They were so good.
Okay, so I got one with the name like Ayana@gmail.com.
Yeah.
And there was, I know. And,
I got one at Brian@gmail.com.
And, I know an Ayana, so I thought she got my number to send me something. And yeah, it was a dating app with something I don't want to see as the cover.
No, it was terrible.
It was like, I don't even know what it was. I forget. It was a while ago. It wasn't like bad, but
I'm still getting them. I got that text like 2 weeks ago.
Oh, I know. They're so annoying.
Dude, like, we're. Like, did you know that you legally have to be actually 13 to use YouTube? You legally.
Ha, you can't use YouTube. You're going to get banned. You're 11.
Are
you're
you
12.
13?
In approximately 4 days, I am.
I know, but it depends on when you started YouTube, so technically you will be the band.
I started, like, 4 years ago.
You didn't start YouTube 4 years ago.
Yeah, I did.
Well, you joined YouTube 4 years ago?
No, I started it. It used to be, like, Pleasant Superman, my Roblox name, and I used to do freaking cringe obbies.
My god. Dang, can't get a double reset. Alright, well, I'll play one more match.
And then can we play Minecraft?
Well, actually, I gotta go.
Can Kong get on?
Yeah, I just have to eat lunch. I won't be back on, though.
Can Kong get back on? Can Kong get on? Can Kong get on? Can Kong get on? Can
Probably
Kong get on?
Probably will, but not for a while. Because he doesn't for some reason. Bro, but I had this weird person that joined my chat, and then he was a little bit weird, and when I said no, he could not stream snipe me on Fortnite, he left, alright? The next day, he comes back, but with the name I Love You. So I'm confused if it's a he or she, and then he says, yeah, and then he says, hey, can you do face cam?
Oh my, did you ban him?
Totally, man. Bro, the second I saw that he said, can you use face cam? I said, sure! And then I said, I banned him. I said, sure, in such a sarcastic
way. Oh, dude, it's comp! You didn't say it was comp!
It's comp! It's comp.
I hate you. Why? I hate you. I didn't know it was. I didn't know it was.
Okay, well, now you do, so play up to your best. Oh,
oh my god, Athena!
Jing!
You can just go jing in this.
Shing! Oh, this guy's Black Atomic Blip, the freak boy!
I went straight up and my car just goes, whee! I can't believe I Athena, bro. I'm so gay. I mean,
bro, I loved your Athena.
Yeah, bro, I mastered
that
art Athena,
Athena was so good, man. Everyone knows it's the hardest mechanic in Rocket League.
Free flip to get it out of there.
Shee!
Dylan!
Wow. What did I do, Za? Ooh, cleared it. Oh gay, no, bro. He's coming back. Heads up.
He's gonna bounce off. He's gonna jump on the wall.
He's gonna miss it. Bro, okay. I had the shot!
I had the caught. Hey, no, not good.
What happened to the serious guy? He said that he sent me two links and he was lying that he was friends with this SSL who wasn't even an SSL, who was worse than me. He was really sketchy, so I didn't check the links, and then Carter banned him.
That's probably him, because he just asked about it.
No, it's because he was in the chat. Well, he does have the Team FFL thing. Wait, did he just change his name and join it?
Yeah, that's probably what he did.
I got it.
I'm banning this kid, too.
No, stop! Just wait until he puts something bad in chat. Like, I sent you two links, view them, or something like that.
It's, daddy.
Message deleted. Yep, that's what happens when I get banned. All the messages that he put in get deleted.
Shoot! Oh. Okay.
It's about to come down. Watch this.
Oh.
Bullcrap. Bop!
Dylan!
God,
you're
dang.
So dumb.
For all of his messages, yep. What happens. Bro, I couldn't do that. I don't give a crap, honestly. We'll just get back up.
No, because I'm trying to get to diamond.
You're not gonna get to diamond for a while.
Why not say that, bro? They're gonna score now.
Bro, it's gonna be a while till you get to diamond. If I'm gonna be honest with you. Yes, it will.
I'm flat 3 up good days, bro.
It'll be a while.
I can stay in plat 3.
It's gonna be a while, Carter. Just accept that, okay? Please.
No, if I can stay in plat 3.
I don't think. I don't know.
No, I didn't get to it.
You're just making wrong decisions.
You're making wrong face decisions.
Choo! What rank are you? You're way better than me. I'm technically champ, but my gold friend wanted to play with me, so now I'm diamond. Oh, crap.
Got the high 50.
I'm just diamond 3 now, and I'm playing with my plat friend right now. So this might be bad for my rank, but honestly, I'll just get back up.
Okay. What do you mean? Plat's the best rank, bro.
No, it's not. It's actually the worst rank. Everyone hates it.
No, everyone hates diamonds. You good?
Well, I'm technically a champ, so you can't bother me. Because I'm gaining my champ rewards, which means that I'm... You just
freaking stole. Oh, wow, that was perfect timing.
But you stole my boost! This is what I mean, man. You just gotta get boost somewhere else.
What do you mean?
You could have just gone right across the field and I could have hit that.
I was closest to it.
No, you... Well, I still would have come up for that. You see, you gotta pre-flip and not flip right in there about
Dylan, that wasn't my fault. You were right behind me. You were like human chasing.
I know, but I didn't have boost, so I couldn't get anywhere fast enough.
So then go somewhere else. If I got it first, that means I was closer.
Oh, that dunk. I feel that I'm cardboard 7 on a good day. What's that supposed to mean? Okay, what's your actual rank, man?
Cardboard 3.
It's below bronze. Ah, bull crap. Give me that boost. Hoink!
Did you just say oink?
Yes. Peppa Pig. Now pig.
I don't have any beep. Boost. This isn't looking good for us. Nice.
Beep, beep. Beep. Right now, we're just joking around. To be honest, I probably should have put this in casual. Pass on, watch this.
Hey, yo.
Oh, crap, crap, crap.
Dylan.
My yes. What? Bumped. But what's your actual rank, man? I want to know your actual rank. Ooh, passed one. Ooh, passed them. Ooh, passed them. Ooh, passed them. Ooh. Oof. Middle. Bull crap. I bumped.
I already went with you, though.
Go in. Please! Yes! No! Yeah! I'm on rank right now, but I used to be D3. Oh, nice.
How is that 75?
I don't know. That looks so fast. I think it's because it hit the corners really fast. What? What? It looks like it was so much faster. It looked like it went all over the goal before it went in.
I know.
I think that was just our lag.
No, it fast. Oh.
Save, save. Double save. All right, now.
OT, 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 OT. Okay. No, this might not be OT. This might not be OT, Dylan. You're insane if you score this. You're actually so good if you score this.
Okay. I'm not good. I don't really play the game too seriously. Carter doesn't either. Wee. See?
Dylan,
to be honest, I was trying to do a kickoff there, but my controller had other plans. I was trying there, but my controller had other plans. Here, middle. We'll just score it.
Let's go!
Sorry for your ears, FFL. I'm plat. Bro, he was a diamond one.
Let's go division one, plat two, division four.
I gotta go eat lunch.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do. Why does the Octane's 180 flicks always go so high? Watermelon sugar, I'm high. Flip reset, watch me, watch me, watch me. Oh god, that was the worst setup possible. I still got the reset though. I freestyle a lot and I came up with a plan to make FFL freestyle for life. Yo, I want to join now.
Pee-pee, opu. Oh, I meant to leave the Discord call, hold on.
Dude, I need the Dominus though for freestyling. You see, I'm more of the ground pinch guy, but I can't do it with the Octane. It's too chonky. Can't freestyle with the Octane. I'm just really bad at it. I don't know. Except for air dribbles. Air dribbles are really easy in the Octane. Alright, so he left. I gotta eat lunch. Hey, bro, hopefully you can stop by the stream later, because I will stream later. I'm definitely gonna stream before 6. Okay? You see, I can't ground pinch him. All right, bro, see ya, yeah. Yo, but will you stop by the stream later? Oh, I couldn't get the musty. I was trying to go for the musty, but it was just not a good decision. See, I can't musty on the octane either. The musty does that all the time. Dang, I can't get the musty. It's like I think I'm gonna do it and then it's all messed up. See? It's like I just can't. You know what? Here, I'm gonna do a musty. Sealing musty and then I'm ending the stream. First, I gotta do a ground pinch. But I can't because I'm in the octane, man. Oh, why'd I choose the octane? I don't know. Alright, I hit the ceiling musty, but that was not clean, man. I wanted to get the ceiling musty double so bad there. Oh my god, what was that dribble? Hey, bro, you wanna see a cookster? I got it in a real game. You wanna see it? Before I end it? Oh, I wanted that reset. Why didn't I get it? I cannot. Musty flick. So weak, man. Oh my gosh. You know what? A redirect right here. Nope. But bounce. Yes, sir. Oh. Oh, yeah. All right. Don't know how I got a reset there, but I did, so I guess I'll take it. All right, watch this. Cool flip reset time. Ah, I need more height, man. I can't. I hate about the corner, man. Can you breezy? Nah, I cannot breezy. I tried, but, you know, it didn't turn out too good, you know. So, yeah. No, I cannot breezy. No, I'm so bad at breezies. No, I cannot breezy. Can you breezy? I don't reverse breezy like that, but it's more of just a 180 flick. Do you know how to breezy? One freestyle 1v1, or do you have to go eat? We can do one freestyle 1v1. Alright. So let me put on my Dominus. Five minutes. All right, what's your username? Well, or you can just do mine. Throw across me. Here you go. So basically, that's it. Done all. happened to my scene? What the heck? What? Damn, man, that's so bad. Selling musty man, I got you. What happened to my musties? It, man, where are my freaking ground pinches? They're so slow. God. Oh, he's going turtle. No, I'm gonna do something risky. I'm probably not gonna hit this, but let's shot. Oh, so bad. Oh, he's going turtle mode. You a turtle, man. He's a turtle. He's a turtle. Oh, that was actually pretty close. Whoa. Oh, holy cow, man. Damn it. The freak is going on. That was a pretty nice scoop. Not gonna lie. That was a really nice scoop. Oh, wait, right. I have team chat on. Crap. That was bad, though. Dang. You're really good. Holy. All right. Flip reset. We gonna do that? Flip reset then. I have to do it to get a single flip, man. Oh yeah, that's a flip. Oh, he's still going. Oh. Nah, man. All right, and then we go. Yo, he's going backwards. This man's a freestyler. Try team freestyling that. This. Oh no, not that way. I can't go that way. Damn. No. Oh, we were so close. Alright, let's go. I'm late. Thank you. Dang, if only we'd be team pinched it. Oh, this is gonna be sick if we hit this. Ah. I'm up. Oh yes, perfect. See you, man.